Hello and welcome to another uMake tutorial. In this tutorial, I'll be walking you through the various sketching tools you can find in uMake. The sketching tools can be found in the top menu in uMake, and the icons of them are various sketching tools. The fountain pen icon represents the precision sketching tool, and the precision sketching tool is great for creating perfectly vertical, horizontal, or diagonal curves that need to be straight. In addition to this, if you want to create a precision circle or a precise arc, the precision tool enables you to do that with ease. So if you have a drawing that's more technical in nature or requires the use of straight curves, definitely use the precision tool. Now, the pen tool, which icon is a simple pen, is very good for creating more smooth and clean curves. When you sketch with the pen tool, your input will be smoothed and corrected by uMake. The pen tool is really good for creating circles as well and trying to predict squares and rectangles. But primarily, you'll use the pen tool to create more flowing and smooth curves like this. In addition, any curve that you sketch with the pen tool can be edited. If you simply tap once with the pen tool, you'll see a bunch of points connected by dotted lines. These points can be moved with ease. Simply tap and drag on any of the points, and you can edit your curve that you drew. If you orbit around, you can move these points in different axes to create a more three-dimensional and compound or complex curve. So when you work with a pen tool, this is primarily how you will create a more complex curve. Basically, you sketch on one plane and then you'll move the points around. So that's the basics of the pen tool. Now let's move over to the freestyle sketching tool. As the pen tool automatically smooths and tries to correct the curves, the freestyle tool essentially does the opposite. It allows you to sketch with total freedom. There's no correction, you don't have points that you can edit the curves later, but if you just want to roughly sketch something out to get a rough idea of what you're trying to communicate or what you're trying to design, the freestyle tool is really good for doing something like that. It doesn't correct anything, it doesn't clean anything up, it just gives you curves that you can use and then sketch over with the pen tool later on. So I like this when I'm trying to figure something out and I don't really want the auto correction of the pen tool. That's why we have the freestyle tool in uMake. So that pretty much sums up in a nutshell the various sketching tools that can be found in uMake and how to use them. I would definitely encourage you to watch more tutorials, especially the one on sketch planes, to learn how you can use these tools with sketch planes to sketch in 3D space. If you have any comments, questions, or feedback for us, feel free to let us know. You can find us on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. We love hearing from you guys. We hope this was helpful and easy to understand, and we hope you have a wonderful day. Take care. Bye-bye.